Welcome to the Capnario series of data integration tutorials, where we show you how to automatically export data from your favorite apps. Hi, I'm Piotr from Capnario. Today I'll show you how to set up a QuickBooks to Excel integration. Interested in pulling data from other apps too? Subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button so that you're the first to know when we release new integrations and tutorials. Before we begin, create a Capnario account. No card is required for a trial period. Alternatively, sign in if you already have a Capnario account. And now onto our QuickBooks to Excel importer. Click the Add Importer button. With Capnario, you can import raw QuickBooks data to Excel or entire reports. I will be importing a report, so I select QuickBooks Reports from the menu. The available destinations include Google Sheets, Microsoft Excel, and BigQuery. Let's go with Excel. Then press Proceed. Name the importer. I'll go by the name Vendor Balance. Now I need to connect my QuickBooks account. Press Connect. Sign into your QuickBooks account and pick the company you want to import the data for. Press Continue. There are plenty of reports I can export from QuickBooks to Excel. I will opt for the detailed Vendor Balance report, selecting this report from the drop-down list. I will also choose to pull the data from yesterday, although this field is optional. The next several settings are also optional, and this time I will skip them. Click Continue to jump to the destination settings. Now I need to connect my Microsoft OneDrive or SharePoint account. Click Connect. Then sign into your account. Back in Capnario, click Continue. Now decide on a workbook to import the data to. Select it and click Open. Decide also on the worksheet that the data will be imported to. Choose an existing sheet from the drop-down menu or type in a new name and Capnario will create a sheet for you. Afterwards, press Continue. The last several settings are optional and I will skip them. Press Continue. As the last stage, I will set up a schedule for an automatic data refresh. Switch the toggle on. I want to have a fresh report waiting for me every morning, Monday to Friday. I change the interval to every day and set the time to 7 a.m. The time zone is correct, so all I have left to do is click the Save and Run button. While we're waiting for the import to finish, please like this video and share it with others if you found it useful. My importer has now finished running, so I click the View Results button. And here is my QuickBooks data exported to Excel. Set up your QuickBooks to Excel integration in just 5 minutes. With no coding skills required, Capnario has got you covered. Thanks for watching. Check out our other tutorials in this playlist. If you have any questions, feel free to contact our support. Thanks.